This is video of one of the wind turbines that Scott works on. And that is 300 feet tall. Listen, I don't know if it'll come out on the camera, but you can actually hear the blades cutting through the air.